There's two. Three.
If you have small children, we'd also love to remind you to keep them on your side of the pool as well. Feet on the ground. If you are along the pool wall, we'd also like to remind you that this is a splash zone. So prepare to get splashed. Enjoy and thank you.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, you're here at our birthday and research pool. This is our bachelor pod of males. You're looking at Osborne, our largest dolphin at age 16. He's joined in the pool by Maverick, a 19-year-old male with his little brother, K2, who is 10.
Maverick.
And these are all bottlenose going out to take a bow. These lovely folks coming over the pool wall are part of a meet and greet experience that we offer here at the mansion as our boys go out. Now the flippers on the sides of the dolphin's body we call flippers and not fins because they have bones located inside of those flippers. Now if you were to take an x-ray, you would find that our dolphins have a bone structure located in their flipper very similar to the human hand. They have five small finger bones inside.
That's super fast.
You'll actually get a skeletal comparison in the water viewing area if you stop by later on. Boys are going to do a splash here by our slide out area.
He's raving.
Now, it might not seem like super cool. Well, thank you all so much for joining us for this training session. Once again, you got to meet Maverick, Osborne, and K2, and of course, our trainer, Nicole. Thank you all so much for joining us.